I used to take a lot of drugs, and I stopped because I could not talk to my dealer anymore and pretend that he was interesting. Okay. If you've ever bought drugs before, you understand that for some bizarre reason, you have to feign this relationship with your dealer. Like, you're not really going to him to buy drugs. You're going for a social visit. And drugs are the surprise that just happens when you get there.